Oh, look at the opera house. Looks like it could fly. Must have cost a mint.
I'm glad you like it. It did cost a mint, actually. Went 1,000% over budget. And took 10 years longer to build than they planned.
Well, hello. Are you an architect?
Nothing so glamorous, I'm afraid. And what brings you two American damsels to our wild shores?
Have you heard of the Columbus School?
I'm afraid so. Both my sisters trudged through it.
We graduated from the sister school in the States.
Oh.
Of course, that was ages ago. What was it you said you did?
Did I?
You didn't. You didn't you?
As a matter of fact, I'm a member of the oldest profession. The oldest in Australia, that is. You'll remember our country was founded as a penal colony.
You're a crook?
He's a cop, Blair.
Very good. Inspector Kevin Colton at your service.
I'm Blair Warner.
Blair?
Joe Polnicek.
Joe?
Do your people go back to the beginning? 200 years of police officials?
Blair likes to be around first families. Her family would have sailed over on the Mayflower, but they couldn't get an outside cabin.